Hey guys, today we're checking out Union Station. This is where you come if you were catching a VIA Rail train in Winnipeg. This is where you're born. Could be your home. Back doors, some kind of waiting area. Your tickets from there, I guess. I don't know, I've never taken a train anywhere. Got a water fountain. Drink some water. Tastes good. Some souvenirs, it looks like. Don't know if you could buy them though. And this is a luggage return, just like at an airport. Comes out from there and you grab your bag. You're like, oh, this is my bag. Take it. I wonder how old this building is. Looks solid though. This is just going to be a back view of where the train station is. Just walk down this way. Station inside. Okay. Danger. These are the back doors. Take a walk down this way. Got a train right there, the forks that way. We have this underground bridge thing. Overpass, train overpass. Sit down there. And that's gonna be Main Street up there. It's a Fort Garry Hotel, revolving restaurant. It's parking, pretty steep. Got a wheelchair ramp. It's different. I'm going. Nice looking building.
That's it. We made it back to the front of the building.